But eventually, that's just the first one.
That's the first one. So you do realize that it could go up to like maybe 125. Depends on what you decide you want. So after the first year of retirement, how much money are you going to put into it?
So,
the
first year is
$380. You're going to do for that first year, but after that second year, what would you do? Would you put in the same amount or would you lessen that amount?
Not keep putting in more.
You'll put in more.
So I can have more to fall back on.
When you saw, when you figured out the federal taxes and the state taxes and Medicare, did you really understand that before? How much money they had taken out of your paycheck? Do you have a job?
Not
yet. As you see, that was kind of going to be taken out of your paycheck.
It's good to know these, because sometimes people never know where money goes and they just think about it. But if you knew how much taxes, what the taxes was, they would never say it was going to be too much.
How long?
So, being an airline pilot, what are my job choices?
You can either sit in, you can either travel for
makeup. No, for makeup. Makeup and hair.
And
So that's like the air traffic controllers. So they work closely with them.
Thank you.